Dunfermline Athletic Football Club were formed. In 1903, Dunfermline Athletic moved to East End Park. In 1912, but they played in black and white for the first time, and the local newspapers referred to them as the Pars. In 1926, they entered the Scottish First Division. In 1961 and 1968, Dunfermline Athletic won the Scottish Cup.
Thank you.